Looking forward to another run, are you? Use your blast wire and Karja Tripcaster to bring down grazers. I'll be timing you. Explosions scare them, so you may want to use your blast sling to drive them into your traps. Perfect. I'll start timing when you start down a rope.
That's it. We're already gone. Being able to override you would help. Now where would I learn that?
Mm-hmm.
Last shot.
I'm still timing your trial. Keep going.
wherever these machines are made. Could find a way to override them there. That's it. Nothing to see here. Shouldn't use my weapons up here. It'd be cheating.
I'm still timing your trial. Keep going. Oh, you want to stop that one? No problem.
I have to go.
I'll be here if you decide to come back.
good for an old remedy. Saving these for the trail. Full already. Maybe the war chief left something behind. Some clue as to where she went. The Nora managed to take down a corruptor. Lots of machines. All controlled by the killers. Thank you. but not before the killers used it to send the other machines against them. Look at this place. It's like Varl said. They sent a stampede of them down the slope.
Brave! Let us speak!
The dead and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more Braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Varl told me that the War Chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the War Chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins at Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the Embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
I'm picking up another signal. Whoever had these machines, I'll have to find out where they came from. like this. Tuck that away. Over. Fight. There's lots of two different ways to come in. We'll have to find another way. Jumping onto the top. Okay, time to climb up to its head. I know. I wouldn't want to be poked in the head either. First strike. This must be the rise Sona's runner told me about. No one would have left it willingly. Sona's taken losses. Braves were crafting ammunition here. They must have taken a moment to rest. Couldn't have been easy, going on after the ambush. Recent kill. Freshly skinned. Dressings for wounds. The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt. It might be a blood trail I could follow. I should try my focus. Tracks. Boots and blood. Looks like Sona and her braves headed for that ridge. Dead sawtooth. Maybe Sona took it out. She could be close.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the Proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow. The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth. The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupter demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it. Hours ago, I sent braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us, but we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then?
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
Might have a man down.
Thank you.
can smell the new day on the wind.
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the War Party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, Warchief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl! What are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe I should have a look around, see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
Check the area with my focus, maybe. My focus could find something I've missed.
commanders. Over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supply Master Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win. I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The Ring of Metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the Matriarchs, beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme!
Please, War Chief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes, and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there. Ouch. I'll find a use for you. That man. He doesn't look normal. These will keep.
Stay low, girl. Or you'll spoil the fun. There's danger ahead.
More danger than you know, Outlander. You're trespassing.
On Nora land, it's forbidden. My life is forfeit. Yes, yes, yes. Are we done? Call me Nil. Look there. Those old rocks. A bandit clan squats under them. Disturb the rocks, and they'll come wriggling out, worms that they are.
Bandits. Why have they come here?
The Nora are in trouble. Rumors spread like blood. With no braves to guard the border, a killer is hungry for sport, slip right through. My partner and I shadowed these scum for days. Good tracker, but he went on ahead without me. We talked about this kind of behavior. Still, I understand. Leave it too long, your fingers itch for the bowstring. Say, how about you and I work together? Kill them all?
I don't know you, and I have no reason to trust you.
Trust is a rare egg to find, isn't it? I'm just a traveler, with a bow, concerned about the state of these lands, and a missing partner.
I don't think you're just anything at all.
Let me put it another way. Are you a bandit?
Of course not.
Then you have nothing to fear.
All right. Someone has to stop them from hurting others.
And we will. We'll stop them from doing anything. Safe screaming a while. Go ahead and take the lead. I look forward to seeing what you're capable of. That's the alarm. Let them sound it and more will come running. It's a gift. And if you're the heroic kind who needs a little extra, there's the captives.
Marine. I think it's a good thing.